wandering into the night, wanting a place to hide this weary soul, this backbone. So I try with all my might, but I just can't win the fight. I'm slowly drifting, a vagabond. And just when I ran out of the road, I met a man I didn't know, and he told me that I was not alone. He picked me up, turned me around, placed my feet on solid ground. I thank the master, I thank the savior, because he healed my heart, changed my name. Cannot deny what I've seen. Got no choice but to believe. My doubts are burning like ashes in the wind. So long to my old friends. Burden and bitterness. You can't just keep it moving. No, you ain't welcome here. Lost another one, I am free, I am free, oh I am free. You sing it. Have lost another one, I am free. Come on, testify somebody. Oh, have lost another one, I am free, I am free. Come on, declare it. Have lost another one, I am free, I am free, I am free. Come on, shout it out.
accusers in the room that's hiding. And we need to get some things free in the house this morning. So if you want to praise, I mean, just give him all you've got. We've got some wide open spaces down up here. And I'm going to ask you to come, and wherever you are in your life, whatever you've got going on, why don't you just praise him right on through that thing? Because he's not good based on circumstance. He's just good. But how about when you praise him in your circumstance, he begins to set you free from some things. So get up, get up, get up, get up out of that grave. Come on. Get up, get up, get up, get up out of that grave. After Lazarus was out of his grave, guess what? He had to be unwrapped. Jesus had to say, loose him. You can be out of your grave but still be bound. You can get up, but you can still have stuff wrapped around you. So now that you're up, I prophesy over you. Be released. One thing to be up, it's another thing to be free. Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Yeah! He's the chain breaker. He's the liberator. He can do it for you. He can do it for you. Yeah! Sometimes your liberation is in your own shout. Sometimes the key to your own freedom is when you can raise your voice. Raise your voice. That's why David said, I will bless the Lord at all times, in the good times, in the bad times, in the in-between times. I will praise you, O God, for you have liberated me and set me free. My circumstances say one thing, but your word declares something else. Come on, I feel like some of you need to go ahead and shout for a minute. Go ahead and shout for a minute. Shout unto God and bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Come on, you'll shout at your television. You'll shout at the politicians. You'll shout at everything else that's wrong. Why don't you shout for what's right for us for just a moment today? Go ahead now. You'll shout at a vaccine or not a vaccine. You'll shout at a mask or not a mask. You'll shout at everything else. But why don't we shout for what's good today? Why don't we give him our highest praise? I bet somebody shouted at a football game yesterday. Yay! Yay! Because you picked me up and you turned me around and you placed my feet on solid ground. I thank the Master, thank the Savior, 'cause you healed my heart. Yeah, you healed my heart, and you changed my name, and forever free, I'm not the same. I thank the Master, I thank the Savior, I thank God. Go ahead and give him praise right now. Bless you, Lord. I searched the world, but it couldn't fill me. Man's empty praise and treasures of faith.
Come on, sing. Oh, there's nothing better.
Bless the Lord, bless the Lord, oh my soul. And all that is within me, we bless you, Lord. We bless you, Father. Come on, all over the room, can we just lift up our hands and worship him? Jesus, we bless you this morning. We thank you. We thank you for your goodness today, God. Thank you for who you are. Only you can turn it around, Jesus. Only you, God. Only you, Father, we worship. Come on, all over the building, can we just lift our voice and just honor him? Come on, talk to the Lord right now. Just bless him. Yeah, Father, we love you, we love you, we love you, Jesus. Jesus, 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 we worship you. Lord, I bless you today, God. I ask you to saturate this place, Holy Spirit. And if there's anything in me, Jesus, that keeps me from you, Lord, would you blot that out by your blood today? If there's anything inside of me right now, Lord, oh God, I lay it before you today. Jesus, I worship you. Come on, let's just worship him. The atmosphere is changing now. The Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all. The Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere is changing. The Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all. The Spirit of the Lord is overflowing. Overflow in this place and fill our hearts with your love. Your love surrounds us. You're the reason we came to encounter your love. Your atmosphere is changing. Oh, the Spirit of the Lord, he is here. The evidence is all. Now the Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere. The atmosphere is changing. Oh, the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around. Now the Spirit of the Lord is here. Overflow in this place, fill our hearts with your love. Your love surrounds us. You're the reason we came to encounter your love. Your love Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come, your will be done here as in heaven. Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come, your will be done here as in heaven. Well, the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all. The Spirit of